we will celebrate Fish and Chips Day by looking at the Flying Kipper's chilling inspiration. Due to a snowstorm, a coal train and the passenger train were running late. The signalman at home, Cambridgeshire, tried to stop the coal train by setting the signals to danger, but it continued until Abbot Ripton. But this is really what happened. The passenger train collided with the coal train. A second collision occurred later. Subscribe for more transportation and travel related contents.